This is Alpha playing House Flipper again. So where I stopped was here. I was making accent walls. And I forgot to do what I said I was going to do. I was going to do this off camera. Oh my god. Oh, it was these. Well, I forgot, so now I'm doing it on camera. So we're gonna finish up the walls and stuff, and then... yeah. We're gonna decorate. Alright. So, I like that look. For out here. And then I'm keeping the room looking like that. Floor. Oh, doors. Yeah, I was just gonna change the doors to look all black now. People are downvoting it for some reason. And then he says, that blonde guy says no expensive furniture in the hallway, and I'm like, I wonder why he considers the hallway. But the rest of the walls I'm gonna paint. Bloody red, maybe? I like it. Oh no. Where does the line end for the kitchen? I don't even know. This is the trouble. Oh, there's none of these. Intels. To tell the world this is a kitchen. Okay, I think that's it. Oh, there it is. Okay, cool, that actually helps. Oh no. I'm so sorry. I do not mean to be burping, I swear to God. Okay. I also wanted black paint. For this. Okay. I think I like this a lot. It started off really bad. but I think it's coming together. Oh. Okay. All right, let's do the red. Should I have done the... Yeah, I'm gonna leave the kitchen alone. Oh, there's no intels here. Oh, we'll see if that actually works. Oh. Does it? Oh, okay. Yeah. Interesting kind of thing I built here. Yeah, these walls don't even need to be here, really. These. I'm gonna replace them with intels. Okay. Looks better. I don't know. I might keep that. Okay, so there's still this. I don't know, it looks very interesting. I want this to be the kitchen, this the living room, just like a sort of hallway-ish kind of thing, and then this is the bedroom. Okay. Oh, and then these. Oh my, okay. I like how this turned out so far. It is interesting. Okay, so the living room. Oh, I did not know that was the end of that. So the kitchen walls. I don't know. I want it to look different, so maybe I'll just paint it black. I thought it was out of paint, weird. Okay. Oh, it's missing one. That's why it looks so weird. I wonder. And I gotta buy the red now. Gonna do like the reverse in here. So it looks kind of cute. Oh wait, is that the reverse? That is not the reverse. Well, it still looks cute. The reverse would have been red and then black. Okay. I actually like this a lot. Thank God. Or whoever you believe in. Like, this came out good. And this your fellow. And then floor coverings, because it was that red one right here. Oh, and the walls. I do want to do like a different wall, not black, not red, like maybe a wallpaper. I really like this one. What is this? Pink, gray. Okay, I said not red, but I like the red. Oh, I don't have lights in anything. That light's so dark. I wish I could peel off wallpaper, so. Because I accidentally did those two and it could have been gone there. And then I'm gonna do paint. I'm gonna do black paint for these walls. Remember when I said I didn't want to do black and red? I did black and red. The lies I told myself. Oh my gosh, that's such an optical illusion for me. For some reason, this corner. Okay, I think it looks nice. And then the marvelous bathroom. Will honestly want to throw purple in here. Wall panels, maybe. Not sure. I do want to do molding. I've never done molding before. Oh, this is it, I think. Is that an optical illusion? No. Then the rest I could paint black, I guess. Oh man, we're all out of black. And we weren't. It was just glitching. Dang it! Alrighty. Looks good. Okay. Only thing is downstairs. I'm gonna have to work on that later. Well, let's actually decorate and do something. That's all extra. Okay, we're actually gonna decorate and stuff. So lights first, cause it's really. Oh wait, windows first. So windows. I like this one a lot. I also like Kayla. Sandra window. Oh, yeah, I like the Sandra window. Maybe I'll put this one in the bedroom. Like the Sandra window there. And we'll paint it. Here's a Nancy bathroom window. Yeah. I like these windows. It was one more. I was gonna say it's fine, but it's not. Okay. I want a window for the kitchen. Is this too big? Yeah. The triple might be good. Oh. Even the triple's too big. Okay. Double? What's happening? Oh, it goes into. Oh, I see. Oh, wait, didn't we just try to double? Oh, no. Yeah, that's good. In the living room, I would like a window. Okay. Now, for real, let's start off with lights. Because it is dark in here. And I'm definitely doing these candelabrums. Light in the dark, they're called. Give you the perfect gothic vibe. And I need light switches. Okay. Love that. Love that. Might not put something that big in there. I will have to put one here. Oops. And two in here. Oh, and of course in the kitchen. Okay. Now I need the light switch, which I love these. Oh, I didn't find anything in here. Ah, yes, I love it. Perfect. I didn't find anything here. I'll just do these for this right here. Oh, I'll just do one. I guess I need a light switch for there. Yes, okay, I love it. I love it. Now we're gonna do the living room, and then after the living room, I'm gonna end this video, and then I'm gonna decorate for the next video. So the living room, we got the sofa. There's gothic furniture, I think. This is cute. I'm pretty sure they added gothic furniture. I'm gonna have to look. This is cute. Like this. Oh, let's look at them. This is pattern. Oh, okay. And then this is light. I like that. Okay, so let's do. Cozy corner. Sort of vibe here. I like these too. I like those armchairs. Any other armchair stuff? No. Okay. I like these armchairs. I'm gonna use them. Oh, never mind. That was the leather one. This is dark one. Dark one, black. Gonna use it. I'll use it. I'll use it. You'll see. You'll see. So sofa is the only sofa I really saw that I liked. For the style I'm going for is this. So here's a dark colored sofa. Really wanted to do that, and then let's put this here. So we can put a TV there. We got living room. Yeah, like this kind of stuff. This is pretty cute. So, armchair shelves. I already know which ones I'm gonna go for without even scrolling these. This is black wood with red inside. We could do two. We could do one. Two. And hold up. We can put this somewhere else. I don't even know where else to put this. Okay. It looks kind of hidden. I like that a lot. Like, ooh, you don't know what this is. And then the shelves, the sofa, the tables. This table's cute. This table's cute. And this one. Singus. Okay, awesome. I did not know these were all a set. That's crazy. What is this? This is kind of cute. Okay. Okay. And then I guess let's do I was looking at the living room still. So those armchairs over there are called Rosia. Okay. So this is the stuff that goes with it. I'll put on there. one there. Like this. Okay. Looking good. Put that over them. And then that is over here. Okay. And last is the decorations. So we definitely need like paintings and pictures and stuff. Oh, the lamp is in the way. Looks funny. I want to put paintings over those things. Or like this mirror. This mirror will look cute. Maybe like here. And also let's put the same one in here. Okay. Glass. Oh, there's other mirrors. And then there's posters, other art, mirrors, plates, carpet. That red looks too orange. Nope. What about this one? This would be cute. And it's lagging a little. Maybe I'll put this one in here. Ooh, I feel like this is perfect. Maybe with a silver frame. Y'all already know. Wonder what they are considering this room. Did I put this one? No. I like this one a lot. Ooh. It's kind of big. Let's move this once again. Okay. These cannot live in the same world. I'll put this in here. This house. Okay. Oh my god, I said I was gonna end the video like hours ago. I'm sorry. So I will end the video here. Tune in for the next video to look at the decorated. I'm gonna be decorating all the restrooms, and then yeah. So thanks for watching, liking, commenting, and subbing, and stay tuned for the next part. Thanks for watching. Bye.